The spiritual process is about breaking the laws of the physical. In this sense, we are outlaws, and Shiva is the ultimate outlaw. You cannot worship Shiva, but you're welcome to join the gang.